Yeah, I love the camaraderie amongst our trainers here in KZN. Of course, Dennis Bosch and Gart Puller, they would have had a lot of competition while they were riding as well. One decided, you know, I'm going to go the fitness route. Another said, I'm going to relax and enjoy my life. And that's Dennis Bosch, of course. Then you thought that you may have held on.
Well, yeah, you know, just on the line, it looked at it and favours the outside horse, you know. But I'm quite happy to share it with Gart. No problem. You know, this horse ain't going to Hollywood. Yes. And I think good ride by Eric, you know, he kept him going. So I'm quite happy to share the prize.
Well done to yourself and the connections as well, Dan.
Yeah, and you were talking about Garth, us riding. I think his last winner, he rode Blow Your Mind at Scottsville.
For you.
7-1, and we put the money down.
Yo, that brings back some...
Garth still got the money.
GP, what's the secret keeping the money?
No, I haven't got the money, but I'll spend it. Yeah, very nice. I mean, half a loaf is better than none.
Yeah.
And very nice. Good luck to Dennis. And, you know, you want to win it on your own, but obviously I was happy to share. I must say, when I hit the line, I thought I was second. I've been on the wrong side of the angle twice now. The first race was the same. It favours a little bit the horse on the outside. But, yeah, good luck. And Gerald, well done. And to Hollywood for the sponsorship, thank you very much. And to Michael and Sam and Eric and Bishop, the guys back at home, and Wendy's here on course to witness it. Thank you.
Anything from your side?
I've got one more runner. She's also got a chance. Things go away. The horses are running well, I must say.
Well done, Gart.
Thank you.
Dan, just quickly, anything from your side later on? You've got some nice runners coming up.
Yeah, well, if Eric rides like he should be riding, the one in the last has got a chance. I think Shane Humby's the horse to beat, you know, maybe in that race. But she looks like she's got a chance. And just before I go...
Mutawari?
He's going to be running on, eh? He's got a chance here. He's a runner, that horse, whenever he wants. So I think he's looking for a bit further now. But we'll try this one on the poly. But well done to Mario, I forgot.
Correct.
Very, very much for all his input that he does. You know, putting the money down where it's necessary. And to Dez, who's in Cape Town, I hope you have a good met.
Fantastic. Eric in Guane, yep. Where's Ashton Aries? Sulking in the jockey room. He thought he got up. He thought he got up. You told me that Ashton thought he won.
Yeah, at the line, he told me, no, I got you. And I was pretty confident that I got up because my horse's head was just down at the right time. When I looked across, he was next to me. He didn't go past me after the line or anything to prove that he could have got up. So I was quite confident that my horse put his head down, and I thought I got up as well.
What was the difference today? You were more confident with him? You bullied him?
Look, he's a horse that you have to be vigorous on him.
Yes.
And he doesn't like the stick. I don't know how you can explain that on a horse that's lazy. But today I was like more vigorous on him, and I started working on him early. And once he picked up the birds, he went. And he got them napping at the 400. He stole two lengths, but they were coming back at him because he spat the dummy out as well because I wasn't hitting him. And on the line, I was like pretty confident that he got his head down at the right time.
Well, Ashton is also won, so tell him to stop sulking when you go back into jockey's room.
No, I'm sure he's happy because he was very confident that he won. So it's very nice that we both got it. We got a share out of it. Nobody's like sulking or anything. So
sure.
Ashton, I'm sure he's not sulking. It's just I'm not sure why he's never come back. But it was a good win for Mr. Bosch and the connection, Mr. Ferreira, Uncle Dez. Well done to them. And I'm just glad to be riding for them. And they've been giving me a lot of chances. And
Well, you heard us. Come here, my young man. Come to my left. You thought you got up?
Yes, you know, but obviously it was close enough, you know. My horse just was running on it, Eric, so that's why I thought I just might have got up, you know. But coming back to this race, just a big thank you to Mr. Puller once again to give me the ride back into the owners.
I think for the punters, whilst it's a dead heat, you have really done them a favour because majority of the tickets would have been on you rather than Eric, so you've done him a big favour to get the horse to dead heat, so well done with that as well. How it's going now, the month that you on your own?
You know, it's going well so far, you know. Just have to thank all the trainers and the owners for the opportunities once again. And I'm just glad I could get this one up for the Panthers.
I want to get this on TV. Eric, come next to me. Shake hands, both of you guys. Yes. Well done, mate. Well done, boys. Well done, guys. Nice one.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thanks, Mr. Bosch.
Lovely. And then let's get the two grooms in. And it's double here for Hollywood Bets, giving out both these grooms. One is Sikanyezo and the other one is Simpiwe. And they're getting it from Sandile, representing Aga. Sandile, thanks for coming down. Well done to the two grooms. Smile, boys. Well done to both of them. Both of them getting 1,000 rand.